if you made a stupid mess. I didn't do anything wrong. It wasn't me.
And look. Look up ahead. There's the rest of our helicopter.
What the hell?
Alright, remember, guns blazing, get the guy, free the guy, and get... There's a little thing over here for...
Everybody duck.
Well, ignore the idiot. I'm gonna walk around and try to, like, kill them silently. I got a silencer anyway.
That's two of them gone.
Three.
Let's crawl.
Nice. Working as a team here. There's a weapons case over here whenever y'all ready for it. Alright, I think they saw the dead bodies. Ah, shit. Alright.
I'm belly crawling.
Got to come to me. There's a thing over here for you.
Hang on.
Hold on. In here, next to the... right on the little case.
Document.
No, it's not a document. It's a weapon part.
Where? Where's the fucking weapon part?
Just whatever you picked up, it should have been it.
I picked up documents or something.
Alright, never mind, then just... I got you, man. I got him. Like every zombie in survival game, never leave a person behind. What are you doing on streak mode? I'm on arcade, man. I just want to beat this game. Dude, I'm just here to beat the game. I don't need all the extreme stuff. This game has been on my shelf for a while, so I've been trying to beat this game. Okay.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito.
Alright, before we hit the big guys, we need to get the rest of the stuff on this section. And then we'll go for the two idiots.
Mm-hmm.
Me and God the Kevin got everything on this game, so we're gonna get everything and then we're gonna head for the two bosses. Three weapons case, accessory. So we just need a weapons case and accessory and then the supplies. That's pretty decent. So let's go down here. So we're gonna get a bunch of supplies and accessories. Gothic, get up here.
What? I'm coming here.
We're in a helicopter.
Where?
Right above you.
Oh, fucking hell. What the fuck? Get an helicopter.
Okay, cool. Up and away.
Yep.
Thanks for helping out, guys. Yeah, like literally, we've been trying to beat this game, and this thing has been sitting on my shelf, so I was like, I need to beat it just I don't care about anything else, just beat it. There's a song in there somewhere, but you know what I'm saying.
Yep.
Alright, so there's a weapon accessory in here, and then just take out any... Yeah, leave that to Killa. He can take these guys out. Weapons case, perfect. Oh, LMG, nice. Alright, there's the rebels over there and captured. Killa, take him out for us. Not the rebels, but the bad guys. Just do whatever, man. Get rid of these assholes. I'm trying not to kill Galdic, because I know... I know she looks like a bad guy, but don't kill her. Uh-huh. We may be assassins, but we're the good assassins.
Mm-hmm.
By the way, I can't wait for the new Assassin's Creed game.
Freeing the rebels.
Alright, so one more case file and one more accessory case, and then we can get the supplies.
I freed the rebels, just so you know that.
Cool. So we'll get a helicopter inbound. Get the supplies and get out. Take care of the bad guys.
The rebels can help too.
I know, but they usually, if they get killed, that's on us. Besides, what can a few people do against a helicopter? Good job, whoever took it down. Alright, someone get your friend up there. Alright, cool. Alright, we'll just wait until you spawn and then we'll see what we can do. Besides, I gotta do something while we're doing this, so just take out as many people as you can and then just whenever y'all ready. Cool. Get it down here to the village. And again, I'm doing something while we're playing, so got my hands busy right now. Done. Okay. All right, so we're going for a helicopter. So we need to get the helicopter, make sure no one steals it, and then someone's gotta fly it.
Fan is blowing into the damn thing.
Sorry, that's me. I'm right below my fan.
Oh.
Texas heat, okay? Everybody get in. We're driving there. Hey, Killa, hurry up. Arzine, oh, okay, just, we'll take the helicopter then.
Okay.
Dude, I can't even get in. What the fuck? Okay, there.
Well, it's just weird. I'm sitting on the outside of this damn thing.
All right, so remember, if they get alerted, they will try to take it and for themselves. We need to get them before we get the helicopter.
I don't even know if I do or not.
Go to your skills and go to your items. It should be the first thing on the first column of your items.
Skills. Items. Ew. I don't have a parachute.
Yeah, you need a parachute in case we need to jump bail.
Well, I can't get one right now. I don't have any skill points left.
Alright, remember, take them out. Don't kill the helicopter and make sure they don't get to the helicopter before us. Who's flying? Yeah, the assassins were supposed to be stealthy. Alright, lawyer, you're flying because none of us are really good flyers.
I'm not flying. Fuck that shit, man. Matter of fact, flyer, I'm able to slam into something, I'm sure.
Up, up, and away! This is a giant ass helicopter.
Yeah.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh god.
Are you serious?
Oh my god, what the freak just happened?
What? Okay, first, what the fuck just happened? Okay, first off, do not just jump out for no reason. Like, I think you literally flipped over the whole thing. I'm done. Let's just go to the next mission. I'm done. You're right there. All you had to do was just land it.
Killa.
You flipped it. You didn't land it.
Wait for Killa. Wow, I'm glad I'm broadcasting this, and then when I put it up onto YouTube, then everybody can see what the moronic crap that just happened.
You know, that's gotta be on YouTube. That's gotta be a game failure.